Hello dear student, myself Ramanand Shukla from LPM Public School, Gola Bazar, Gorakhpur. Dear student, in this video we are going to read chapter 8 of SST of class 5. Our today's topic is our government, that is a part of unity, our country India. Now, dear student, we are going to read about the government of our country. Now, here is a, let's do it. Divide the class into four groups. Each group will represent one of the following. First group represent the people of a village in India. Second group represent the people of a city in India. Third group represent the people of any state in India, and fourth group represent the people of India. Step 1, each group selected a speaker. Step 2, each group list the problems you think your area faces. Step 3, of the problems listed, have a discussion to select the most urgent problems facing your village, city, state or country. Step 4, brainstorm to suggest a solution for it. Step 5, the speaker of each group present the problems and the solution they have for it. Step 6, the entire class should join the discussion at this point. Dear student, these are the important steps and the groups for the discussion of the problems of entire country, as like country, state and villages. Do you think the problem is really urgent? Dear student, are you think these problems are really urgent? Do you agree with the solutions suggested by group? Jo suggestions group ke dwara diye gaye hain, kya aap agree hain uske liye? Can you think of a better solution? Kya aap उससे बेटर सॉल्यूशन के बारे में सोच रहे हैं? इन सब के बारे में डिस्कस करना है. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर. मिसेस मनी. डियर स्टूडेंट, हियर फर्स्टली वी आर गोइंग टू व्हाट मिसेस मनी. वाचिंग रोहन पुल आउट ओल्ड न्यूज़पेपर फ्रॉम द कपबोर्ड वेयर सी हैड नीटली स्टैक्ड देम फॉर सेल. What are you doing, Rohan? Have you made such a mess? Then she asked with Rohan, what are you doing? And you have made such a mess. Rohan replied, Rohan, sorry, ma, but I need the newspaper for the last one week. I have to read the news in school tomorrow, ma. I also have to do a project on the government. Will you help me? Rohan replied about the, and he also tell her about his project that is based on government, and he want to newspapers of last one week. Now Mrs. Money with a smile, of course, I will help you. What are you supposed to talk about? Then he, Mrs. Money replied, of course, I will help you. What you supposed to talk about? तुम्हें क्या support चाहिए? आप उसके बारे में बताइए. Now Rohan, we have to speak about the main local and national news for the week. Could you just read out the headlines? I will write them down quickly. Now Mrs. Money, okay, let me see. Picking up the first newspaper and reading out the headlines. State governments are not doing enough for education, says central government. Pehli jo headline hai wo kya kare, dear student? स्टेट गवर्नमेंट आर नॉट डूइंग इनफ फॉर एजुकेशन से सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट. इस हेडलाइंस में सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट के द्वारा कहा गया है कि स्टेट गवर्नमेंट जो है एजुकेशन को लेके जो है बहुत ज़्यादा काम नहीं कर रही है। ठीक है, आफ्टर दैट मिसेस मनी पास एंड आस्क रोहन, ये जो हेडलाइंस है वो किसके द्वारा पास की गई, मिसेस मनी के द्वारा। और उसके बाद रोहन उनसे पूछता है, रोहन डू यू रिमेंबर व्हाट अ गवर्नमेंट टीच फ्रॉम योर लेसन लास्ट ईयर। रोहन रिप्लाइड, यस माँ आई डू अ गवर्नमेंट। नाउ द रोहन रिप्लाइड, अ गवर्नमेंट इज अ बॉडी दैट टेक्स केयर ऑफ द नीड्स ऑफ द पीपुल, इट मेक्स लॉज एंड इंश्योर्स दैट पीपुल फॉलो द रूल्स ऑफ द लैंड। We also learned that in India we have three levels of government, the local government like the village panchayat and municipal corporations take care of the administration of the local area, the state government that administer the states of India and the central government or union government that governs the entire country. Dear student, Rohan replied, firstly he gave the definition of government and after that he described the levels of government. There are three levels of government in our country. They are local government, state government and central government. Dear student, local government act as village panchayat, municipal corporation that take care administration of local area like village or small town. The student, the state government that administer the state of India, the student, for the ease of governance, our country is divided into states. So each states of our country have their own government, they are called state government. Now we are going to know about central government. Dear student, central government governs the entire country. Mean to say, whole country is governed by central government. And local and state government are governed the political unit of our country. They are state because a country is divided into state and state is divided into different districts and different blocks. Districts are divided into different blocks and different blocks divided into different villages. So these are the political units, and apart the country, all political units are headed by the state and local government. Mrs. Mani, very good Rohan. We appreciate Rohan. India, and after that he described, India is a democracy. This means that we, the people of India, elect or choose our own government. Dear student, in our country is a democratic country. India is a democracy, means to say Bharat jo hai wo loktantra hai. Iska matlab kya hota hai? That the people of India elect or choose our own government. So here we have a right to elect or choose our own government. This government is, now dear student, in next way. Now this government is, dear student, so in these pages we read about the government and the levels of government and other informations related to this chapter we read in our, or we discuss on them in our next video. Firstly, I want to summarize the explanation of chapter again. Dear student, in this chapter, firstly, we know about what is a government. Then I repeat, a government is a body that takes care of the needs of the people. It makes law and ensures that people follow the rules of the land. And apart from it, our country is divided into three levels, in which the local government, like the village panchayat and municipal corporation, that take care of administration of the local area. So dear student, in our country, local areas are governed by local government. Local areas are village panchayat and municipal corporation. And after local government, the next level of government is the state government, that administer the state of India, and the central government that governs the entire country. So dear student, the state government governs individual state of India. For example, our state is UP, Uttar Pradesh. So the our government is known as UP government, Uttar Pradesh Sarkar. And the central government, that is also known as Kendra Sarkar or Sangh Sarkar, they govern the entire country. Whole country is governed by central government. And as we learn, the local parts of country are governed by state and local governments. So, and we also know about India is a democracy, and in democracy the peoples of that country, they have right to elect or choose their own government, and this type of governments are known as democratic governments. Dear students, these types of governments are known as democratic government. They are not based on hereditary pattern. Dear student, in a democratic government, the next leader of that country or the next administrator of the country is not appointed as the hereditary means. Mean to say, hereditary जो word है यहाँ dear student, इसका मतलब होता है वंशवार, वंशानुगत. तो इसमें इसके पहले हमने मोनार्कियल सिस्टम के बारे में पढ़ा. जो मोनार्कियल सिस्टम होता है, इसमें नेक्स्ट मोनार्क कौन होगा, इट डिसाइडेड बाय द प्रेजेंट मोनार्क. सो ही चूज एनी मेंबर्स ऑफ हिज ओन क्लैन और फैमिली. सो दैट्स व्हाई मोनार्कियल सिस्टम इज अ हेरिडेटरियल फॉर्म ऑफ गवर्नमेंट, बट डेमोक्रेसी इज नॉट एन हेरिडेटरियल फॉर्म ऑफ गवर्नमेंट. In democracy, the next ruler is elected according the will of the people of that state. So thus we can say that the explanation of the pages 56 and 57 are completed, and another pages of this chapter we will discuss in our next video. Thanks for watching the video.